The good book, Marshall, says the Lord chooses amongst his witnesses them be thought least likely.
Is that so?
You might should ought to know before what happened. Mr. Utter seemed to me a different man. Like a weight had come off his shoulders. What else they say about the Lord's witnesses?
What else?
Their defects. Notwithstanding, they testify to his wondrous glory. Singing he was at the end, Marshall. By walking the valley. Joyfully here.